Reddit, what's a company secret you can share now that you don't work there? If you were on live chat with customer care, I could see what you were typing before pressing send. I watched people work through grotesque, racist, sexist statements, fraudulent lies and mistruths, meticulous grammar fixes, and their whole range of emotions in real time before deleting and typing OK.